So the application we implemented, it's called Wearable Life, and the goal is to use a smartwatch in order to collect data from the wearable sensors, try to classify the emotions of end users, and then provide them with some prompts, so suggestions on how to cope with their emotions. So regarding the end users, we have an audience of young adults. Basically, they have neurodiverse conditions, which include autism spectrum disorders, attention deficit and hyperactivity disorders, cerebral palsy, and Down syndrome. In the human-centric design lab, we conduct research aiming to meet the goals and needs of end users. The end goal of the lab is to do research and to study populations that need new technologies so that we can support them in their daily activities. So I think George Mason University provides us a unique opportunity to have a student body that is diverse. We have many different nationalities that are represented here. We also have colleagues from all over the world. We are able to listen to each other, to learn from different mindsets, and that for research, especially in human-computer interaction, it's beneficial, right? So we are always learning, we are always evolving. For me, the main goal is to make sure that the end users are heard, they are involved in the process, and that I am benefiting society.